Once upon a time, in a small, peaceful village surrounded by lush green hills and sparkling streams, there lived a young girl named Lily. Lily had the brightest smile in the village and a heart full of kindness. Her best friend in the whole wide world was her pet donkey, Eddie, who, to everyone's amazement, could talk just like a human. Eddie wasn't just any ordinary donkey. He was wise, funny, and incredibly loyal to Lily. They spent their days exploring the countryside, playing by the streams, and helping the villagers with small chores. One sunny morning, as Lily and Eddie were enjoying a walk through the meadows, they heard a distressed bleating sound. It was coming from the old oak tree near the edge of the forest. Curious and concerned, they hurried towards the sound.